My name is Egon.
Amelia.
Didier.
I am Meryl, and I'm head of people and culture.
And I've been working as a consultant here at Amsterdam Data Collective.
I'm a junior consultant within ADC.
ADC is, as it says in the name, it's a collective team of ambitious data scientists
that try to solve our clients' business problems using data.
Enthusiastic.
A collective.
Inclusion.
Community.
I would say impact.
We try to achieve positive impact with the projects that we do, which mostly focus on data science.
And are also very curious on how they can improve themselves and learn from each other and take this impact to the client. And then in terms of data science.
Specifically the junior consultant side is I feel that you have a lot of room to learn. What I love as well is that you still feel that even though you're a junior, your voice is being heard and it's important.
I don't have to be this masked Amelia that is a certain way in the workplace, but I am myself when I go here and make jokes, have a laugh.
We're not just colleagues, but we're actually, as I see it, a group of friends working together.
ADC feels like a group of friends that are very like-minded, very driven by similar motives.
I would describe our working culture as a bunch of highly intelligent, but also highly empathetic people.
That culture is amazing. The culture at ADC, I think, is what sets it apart from other employers and other places to work.
We're very social, we have a lot of fun, but also we're definitely embracing the nerdy side of ourselves that, again, are very driven to make an impact and therefore are very professional. We take ethics very seriously, but also on the other hand, we don't take ourselves too seriously. So there's a very open culture, very curious, and we're not scared to be vulnerable and celebrate our successes.